Hi, my name is Felix. I'm currently a reserve driver for EFL, and this is Meet the Driver.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feeling Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cardzilla. My whole squad's in here.
I'm from Germany.
Party across between a zombie apocalypse.
I'm 17. Probably the beer. I love watching football, and I play it myself as well. Christian Pulisic. Eminem, and currently Godzilla from Eminem and Juice WRLD. Probably pizza. A huge idol. He was the reason why I started watching F1. In 2017, my first league was IRL. Quite smooth, pretty realistic, and in general, really careful. Just to get a few solid points finishes. Yeah, I support Eric with him and his league, and I hope you guys enjoy the league, because I really do and enjoy the things Eric is doing.
Very smart choice of words from a young German driver, and thank you, Felix, for turning this Meet the Driver show. I was Eric, owner and commentator of EFL. Tomorrow we'll be racing in Monaco, and for all the viewers, good morning, good day, good night, wherever you are in the world, and I'll see you again next week in episode 6. Of Meet the Driver.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feeling Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cardzilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bibabita. Brain meaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse to consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleep in.